Hey guys, happy Thursday. Hot ham and cheese. I got this from the Grilled Cheese and Co. It's, I don't know if they're all over, but they're here in Maryland. And I love ham and cheese, like when it's grilled. So this is like a third of the sandwich. They're actually really big and then they like press it. I'm not that hungry today, but good old comfort food. You know what I was thinking of? Is video games we used to play as a kid. We used to go to my grandma's house and on her computer, she had Monopoly. That shit was so fun. And then she had the old school Nintendo, like you blow when you put it in. And she had that game where you shoot the ducks. You remember that one? Where it's just like a bunch of ducks flying and you're supposed to shoot them? Like the clay birds, but you're supposed to shoot a real duck and you like win. And Donkey Kong. I was really good at that Mario game. But that last level, we could never beat that last level. Another one that gave me a headache was the level that, it's like mountains, but it's like those bombs are just flying across the air constantly. I hated that level too. And then, which I have, I should plug this in. I'll show you guys. Nintendo 64. I used to play it with my brothers, and the wrestling game, like WWE wrestling, I used to get the fat guy, we called him Meatball, because he used to like just lay on him, knock people out of the stage by running into the ropes, you know? But then, like, my brothers would gang up on me, and I'd be like, I'm not playing this shit no more. I'd get pissed and stop playing. Another one we liked to play was the James Bond game, 007. It was the one where, like, he shoots the gun, and then it takes you down the bottom of the barrel, and then it goes da-na-na-na, and then it's, like, acts like it turns red, like the guy's dead, and then da-na-na, bum-bum-bum-bum. That was fun, multiplayer game. We used to put it on, because you could pick modes and just play with people. This is cheesy. The James Bond game, we used to put it on slap mode, and all the levels, and you just went, slapping to kill. Oh my god, that was so fun. I think I definitely want to plug that in this weekend. And then I've been debating getting the Nintendo Switch, because we game on PS4, we both have PS4s, and we have like a little setup for gaming, and I thought I wanted a Nintendo Switch because I miss playing Mario, but then it's like $300 still, and it's like, am I really going to play it though? I'll buy it if I'll play it. But I just don't know if I'm going through a phase. But I've been saying this for like over a year. But then I found out you can get the Nintendo Switch Lite, which is just the handheld version of it. But I mean, that's still like 180, 190, so. And then like each game is like $40, I think. So like, I just don't know if I'm really gonna like it. And recently, like I signed up off Amazon. It's called NES Classic, and it's only $40, and it has 800 games on it. So it has like Paperboy, where the guy delivers mail and stuff, and it's like an obstacle course. It's really fun. There's a game on there that I never even heard of, but my husband knows of, and he's only a couple years older than me, so I was like, oh, this is really cool. And it comes with two controllers. It looks like a mini Nintendo, like a little mini Nintendo, Super Nintendo. Also, I used to play this game on Game Boy. It was like The Man in the Blob or something like that. Yo, that was fun. So basically, you would feed your blob certain things and it would turn into certain things, but it was helping you get through this castle course. So like, if you feed him a plum, he would turn into like a key, and that would get you through the doorway, and then you could change him. You feed him an orange, and it would change him into a trampoline, and it would help you get up, and then you would throw down to him a tomato. You would throw down a tomato to him, and it would turn him into a bird so that he could fly up to you. That game was really, really fun. I'm definitely going to search that, because that was memories. That was on the Game Boy, and then, of course, Tetris. Just sitting there. Yeah, so the Game Boy, I think I've had every system. I wish I still had every system. So, I am full. This was really, really good. Yum, 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 yum. But bread makes me really full, so I am full. Thanks for joining me. I just was thinking today about video games. Let me know if you used to play video games, or if you knew of any of the games I was talking about, because those are some good games, man. Some good games. So yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. See us on Saturday. We're gonna dress up as costumes. That's the whole reason I was talking about video games, because our costume is related to video games. If you can guess it. Guess if you can. Should we do like a giveaway? Anyhow, have a good day. Bye.